Alright guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of ARK on the Gaming Evolve Vanilla with Sprinkles server. And I got pranked today. Yes, I logged in and there was a massive prank. You guys will see now in a minute. I've got a huge clip for you guys. I've already recorded it, obviously, and I'm back at the base right now, but it's pretty insane. I'd say you guys will really love it. So, before we fully start this episode, if at any point in this video you find yourself liking this video, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. It really helps me out. There's a heart for you. So yeah, I guess we'll be back in a little bit, and we'll continue from there. Okay, so I'm just logging in right now, and apparently I've been pranked. Axeman told me to record when I'm logging in, and where are we? All of my stuff is gone. I don't even know where we are right now. Okay. Where the hell am I? And textures are not loading. Interesting. Axeman, what the hell is this? Was I inside of there? Am I supposed to be in there? I might... Oh my god, where am I? Am I supposed to be in here? Did I fall out? I'm so confused. Why are there dodos? Oh my god. What happened? Why aren't textures loading? Everything's going wrong. Oh, what the hell? Guys, I reckon I'm probably supposed to be inside of here. What the? Okay, you know, let's... This is a big prank, dude. Let me just try and load textures. It seems to work whenever I punch things. Oh my god. Alright, well, I think I'm supposed to be in here, so I'm gonna just pick up this wall and walk in. Oh, oh my. Okay, so maybe I was supposed to use that wall. Oh, we have a note. Okay, and okay, so nobody... I thought that I might have been painted. I thought that could have happened. Alright, so let me see. Syntac, welcome to X-Man's Maze. Oh my god, get through to claim your prize. Hashtag Prank Wars rules. Hit backspace to turn off the hood. Okay, do not destroy walls. Okay, well, that's fair. I wish I had seen this beforehand, so let's just do that right now. Let's play along with the rules. So, why aren't the textures loading? This is so strange. What is all this stuff? Food and water. Oh god, what is in here? I'm gonna put that wall back. I don't know if I meant to. Why aren't the textures freaking loading, dude? This is insane. Why aren't they loading? Let's do that. Let's put it back up fully again. I don't know why my textures aren't loading. I mean, I haven't opened ARK in like over a week, so I don't know. Maybe I need to update something. But we're gonna play with this really cartoony looking graphics. Oh my god, so X-Man's Maze. All right. Oh god, wrong way. I don't know if I'm good at mazes. I haven't been in a maze in a long time. Okay, well that looks like it loops around. Let me just confirm that theory. Yeah, okay. So, we don't want to go back that way at all. Oh my god, dude, what the hell is this? Oops, okay. I don't like the way my textures aren't loading. This is kind of annoying. Oh my god, this is a lot of work, guy. Oh my god. This is a huge amount of work. Why aren't my textures freaking loading? That is so annoying. This is insane, though. What the hell? Try again. He's trolling me. Damn it. Oh my god. Why? Oh god. Oh, we're trapped. What do I even have? What did I pick up? Okay, we got some berries, and we got a little bit of water. We got an egg? I don't know why we have an egg, but we have an egg. I guess these were meant to be 100 stacks. Maybe we have plenty of water as well. Okay, we don't want to go back that way at all. I think we just need to keep moving forward. I wish I hadn't kind of walked around the place. I wonder what the prize is. I wonder what it is too, dude. Like, oh, this is going to be... Okay, perfect. I was thinking that this was like a dead end. Oh my god, why aren't my freaking textures loading? I don't even know what that issue is. Maybe I just need to relaunch ARK. Because there was a couple mods that had to update and stuff. Oh my god. Oh, let me see if I can pick up some berries. I think I can. Alright, how's my stats doing right now? How are we doing? Okay, we're pretty good on hunger and thirst and everything. I think we're good. Okay. Wait, what? Even I'm lost. Wait, are things loading now? It looks like that sign looks better. Yeah, okay, what the hell was that issue? That took ages. I don't know what that was. It might have been all the mods updating. Oh my, why is there a dodo? Why is there a dodo? I'm gonna eat. Is there stuff in here? Okay. This is insane. Should we name him? Let's name him like Syntax died here. Oh my god, Syntax died here. See ya, buddy. Here you go, here's a berry. You have that, actually. Let's knock you out. Alright, well, we got a dodo egg. We came from that way, I think. Oh, no. Okay, so that loops around. Oh my god, what? Dude, oh, there's no sign there. Okay, I reckon it's this way. This seems like, if there's a dead end, I'm just gonna be, okay, we're okay. Oh, there's a ladder there, but what else is around here, though? Okay, I guess we have to go up the ladder. This is so cool. Oh my god. Oh no, there's more. There's more of this. Where do we go? Oh, it's looping back. We are high up. Oh no. Where am I? This is insane. Oh my god. You put a lot of work into this. Holy crap. Funny looking, what the? Oh, okay, well, fair enough. Guys, there will be a link to Axeman's channel down below. I imagine he probably has a video on this. I'm gonna have to check that video out. Oh my god, this is a lot of work. I wonder if he's done this to anybody else. Oh, there's another ladder, but do we go up, though? I'm so confused, like, what's this way? Okay. Well, there's another ladder, so I guess we go up here. What the hell was that? I thought I just heard something. Was that me? I am so confused. Okay. What? I thought I heard like player noises. Oh no. Okay, I think we came from, oh no, 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 no. We came from this way, so let's just map it out. We went the other way. Oh crap. Okay, oh no, oh, where are we? Wait, what? Gangnam Style. Maybe that, wait, is my FOV correct? Yeah, it is. It just feels like everything's very claustrophobic. Oh, here we go. Oh, is this for me? Oh my god, this must be the prize. Does he have anything on him? And he's mutated as well, guys. Holy crap. That is so cool. Oh my god, so what's this? Congrats. Oh, look, we got all this other good stuff. So, here we go. Here's another note. Congrats. Take these as a reward. Also, mutated Pteranodon is yours to keep. Okay, that's awesome. Well, thank you very much, Axeman. I'm going to have to get you back for this. There's been a lot of pranking going on the server, and this Prank Wars thing, I think, I know Arali, Axeman, and I think there's a couple other people involved in it as well. I know that they're all, like, pranking each other, so we're gonna have to get into this at some point. Maybe, I don't even know, like, I don't even know how I could outdo what's just happened here. Oh my god, this is insane! Look at this! Dude, you put a lot of work into this. Where even am I? That's the volcano. Oh, this is, like, where we had the raid base on my Patreon server. Yeah, I know this spot, actually. There's the dodo. Wait, where's the one that we had? I didn't know that we already passed a dodo. That must have been the one that we saw originally. Man, I wish I didn't have a peek, but I don't really think I would have... I don't really think I got very much from that little crawl around that we had. Oh my god, that is insane. Oh my god. That is, like, ridiculous looking. Look how trolly it is. There's so many loops and everything. This is ridiculous. What does this even say? X-Men's maze. Okay. X-Men maze, actually. That is amazing. Amazing. The amazing maze. Oh, we got some awesome stuff. Let's eat this RG egg just because. Well, let's pump a little bit of movement speed on this guy, actually. His stats are kind of good. That melee damage is quite high. Although the rest isn't great. But yeah, I mean, freaking look at this. Mutated Pteranodon. This is ours to keep. This is really cool. How did he get me over here? I live so far away. How did he get me over here? Did he drag me? Because, like, I didn't log out anywhere except for my base, I'm pretty sure. I don't even know where my stuff is. Dude, that is incredible. Guys, go down, check out Axeman's channel. I'm sure he has a really entertaining video of maybe somehow managing to get me over here. Maybe he grappling hooked me. I think that's an easy way of moving people. Oh my god. That is ridiculous. Oh my god. What is this? What is this? Oh, I think that's Jack's base. Okay. Oh, wow. Stuff is attacking his base. Oh, wait, no. It's attacking, like, something there. I think his stuff is okay, to be honest. I should probably actually maybe come up here and check. He had a lot more Trudons before. I think they might have all died. Let's just chuck in some berries. Maybe his stuff is hungry. Oh, my god. I don't even know. Okay, well, I don't even know what I had planned for this episode, so I imagine I'm just going to slot this into another episode at some other point, so yeah, I guess we'll be back. Okay, so we're back at base now. Pretty freaking insane. I really like this guy. Now, wait, is this a male or female? It's a male. What do we have? I know we have one in the tower. Let me actually just go back and grab him. Let's fly up to the tower here and check out what gender Palpatine is. Maybe it's a female? I don't know. Sometimes I don't really even name them correctly to do with their gender. It's a male, damn it. Okay. So we're gonna have to take this one and our best female. I don't know what our best female is, though. Gonna have to have a look down here. So we have Zoom Zoom Zoom. We have Pteranodon and we have male Pteranodon. Okay, so I think this is the only female we have, yes. So we're gonna have to use this one. Can I fly? Yes, I can. Amazing. Can we get out of here? Awesome. Okay, so I think we're gonna breed these things because, I mean, that's a really cool looking mutation. And I really want to get, like, an imprinted version with that mutation. So definitely want to breed these things. And also, like, this trend on here is kind of reddish as well. So, like, red and then the pink as well. It could look pretty cool. Hopefully we'll get some good colors on it. Actually, to be honest, hopefully we'll even get the mutation because it's not completely 100% certain that we will actually get that pink. So hopefully it won't take too many tries, but I am going to mate these things right now and I guess we'll be back when we have an egg to hatch. Okay, so we're back and I actually didn't even realize Zoom 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 is also a female. Oh my god, we got like triplets. Holy crap. Well, we got twins out of one of them. Oh, okay, here we go. This is where some of them die or something. Alright, let me give you some food. There we go. We got a female there. Amazing. Oh my god, these things look fantastic. Can I give you food? There we go. Perfect. Okay, let me check out the stats then. Okay, so this one here has pretty good melee. The stamina's, I don't know if that's a good or not, but that health is quite low. Let me check the health on these ones here. Okay, the stamina is the same, melee is the same, health is a lot better. How is weight? It's probably the same. Yeah, it's the same. Okay, I think you're a twin to the one beside you, maybe? Okay, so there's one mutation, so they're bred from some of Axeman's ones here, and then my random Pteranodon, and I guess this one here is from Zoom Zoom Zoom. Let me see. Yep. Okay, cool. So, I don't know, like, I don't really need this many of them. Like, I don't need this one. Hopefully this isn't a heartless thing to do, but I really don't need it. And I don't want to fill up my base with a bunch of dinos that we don't need, you know? Hopefully you guys don't think I'm a monster, but, here we go. Okay, so we're back with the only survivor, and it wants a cuddle. Amazing, 25%. That's perfect. Let me see the little emote. That's awesome. Okay, actually, it kind of looks like he has a bit of purple on his head, too. You guys see that? Like, right there. That looks really nice. I really like this thing. So this is the female, like... People always say I'm a monster for killing the babies, but there's no point in me keeping. Like, in PvE, you don't need, like, several Pteranodons. I already have, like, an imprinted one. This will be a second imprinted one. There's no point of having, like, three more imprinted ones. It's just silly. It really is. So, Yeah, I did kill the babies. There's really no point in keeping them, though, right? Really isn't. So, yeah, I guess we'll be back in a little bit for some more imprinting. And then we're probably going to take this thing out for a little bit of a spin and maybe just, I guess, try to get some levels on it. Maybe we'll use this one as, like, the primary one now from now on. We'll see the stats and stuff as soon as it's fully imprinted. But it looks really cool, so I cannot wait. Anyway, we'll be back in a little bit. Okay, so we're back. It wanted a trike egg kibble thingy. Looks like we're definitely going to get a full imprint on this. It's not even 50% matured, and it's already got 50% imprint on it now. So, yeah, I guess we'll be back probably when this thing's fully done. I mean, it's the exact same thing over and over. It just takes time, really. So, yeah, I guess we'll be back later when this thing is fully grown, and we'll take it out for that test drive. Or fly. Okay, so here's the last imprint. There we go. Last 25%. He is 100% done. And I thought, you know what, we might paint up a saddle here. And I kind of want to go with, like, cyan and magenta. So let's try this out here. Okay. We'll go for, like, cyan on the straps, I think. Where are the straps? Okay, how do I get these ones here? Is that region 2? That is region 2. Okay, cool. What is that? We want to go magenta on that. Region 3 is the buckles, magenta. And is that like more than just one spot? It seems like it's just this part here, but I kind of think it's something else as well, but I can't really tell. So we'll just go cyan on that. Cool. Okay, well, we're still going to have to wait for this thing to actually fully grow up. It's still got quite a long time, actually. So, yeah, I guess we'll be back in a little bit. And also, you know what? We never even named this thing. I don't even know what to call it. Oh, what should we name it? Something like, I don't know, pink? I don't even know, like pinky maybe? Pinky? Pinky, yeah, I don't even know. Like, is that a good name? Probably not. It's kind of purpley. Pinky purpley, I don't even know. We might rename it. I don't know. If you guys have a good name, let me know down below, because apparently I'm terrible at naming. So we'll be back in a little bit when this thing is actually writable. Okay, so here we go. We're on our new Pteranodon, and we should probably try to kill something. Let's maybe try to kill this guy here. Yeah. By the way, I've been experiencing some frames today with the textures not loading for some reason and stuff like that, so maybe I need to clean up my computer or something. But, I'm sorry if it seems a little bit like that. I don't even know. Sometimes I have issues. I think I probably need to clean up my computer. It's running a little bit loud right now. Okay. Oh, we got that kill anyway. Hopefully, I don't know if the frames are okay. It seems like we're not really getting great frames, and I'm kind of feeling it in-game, and I'm definitely seeing it on the recording, so let us just pump in a level here so all of his stats will update to the imprinted stats. Let's pump in a level into speed. Cool, so everything's updated here. Health is pretty good. That stamina definitely needs a little bit of work. Probably gonna bring that to 1500, I'd say, and then maybe stop there. I don't know, probably. I kind of want a little bit more, though. I don't know. We'll see. But, yeah, so probably gonna work on stamina a little bit and then fully work on speed, just keep pumping at a bunch of levels. But, yeah, so I think what I'll probably do is maybe just go around here a little bit, try to kill some stuff, and then I'll bring you guys back in a little bit. Okay, guys, so we're back, and I've been doing a lot of leveling on this thing, and it's got quite a lot of speed at this moment. I even upped the stamina slightly as well. So we're probably going to bring this to, like, 2k, because I kind of found when I was, like, flying around and stuff, I had to occasionally land, and it's not a big issue, but maybe we'll probably bring that to 2k to make that a little bit easier. But, yeah, he's got quite a lot of speed now, which is pretty amazing. He looks really cool. I like him. Okay, so I just wanted to give a bit of an update on this whole project over here. This is the underwater pen area thing. Yeah, so this is essentially where we're keeping all of our water dinos, and you guys loved this episode so much. There was a lot of great support on this one, which was fantastic. So yeah, basically these underwater pens, you guys, some of you were saying like, hey, I should hide the strips on them and stuff and make them completely see-through. on the sides and everything. I'm not actually going to do that. I kind of like the look of it, like the way it is right now. Maybe I'll do it on the sides, but you can't actually do it on these things here. They don't even have an option. Oh, we got to get some air. There we go. But, you know, of course, I could hide the sides and stuff on these ones here by just going like that. But I'm going to keep it like that for the moment. Maybe eventually we'll come through and change all of these up to see-through and maybe put like a border on it or something. I don't know. We might do that eventually. But I just wanted to kind of give a bit of an update on this area. Now, we're going to come back over here pretty soon and try to fill it up a little bit more. I got to tame another Mosa before the next update, definitely. And we're going to put him into here. Actually, I wonder if our little fishy friend is still in here, is he? We had a little fish in here that was just chilling. There's a dolphin out there for some reason. I don't even know why. What else do we have in here? No, nothing really. I did bring over a Baryonyx, by the way. This is GLaDOS. This is our orange and blue one. He doesn't look very orange from underneath the water, though, actually. Down here, he did not look orange. He looks green. He actually looks green and purple. It's so weird. He still looks purple. And then you come up a little bit more and suddenly he's blue. Huh. That is so strange. That's awesome. But yeah, this guy's randomly mutated and we got our Basilosaurus in here too. So yeah, I just kind of wanted to come over, just give a bit of an update on this area. You guys really like this. I really liked making it, to be honest. I really thought it was kind of like an original idea. Obviously, this is probably not achievable in like normal Ark, but still... I kind of thought it was a very unique idea and I wanted to do something different that nobody else is really doing. So yeah, we came up with this crazy invention right here. We're gonna come over here, finish off this project at some other point, but it's a lot of work. I still gotta collect up some more materials so we can actually stay ahead of all of the building. I need to collect a lot more crystal. I have more metal at this stage, but crystal will be the problem. So I'm going to have to collect a lot of that. That looks like it's orange. It's so strange. Look at the glass right down below me. So strange the way that stuff changes shades. I don't even know. It looks like it's orange and blue on the bottom. Oh, I'm so confused. But yeah, you guys really liked it. I really liked it. And I am glad that it turned out as well as it did, to be honest. But yeah, maybe we'll just do a little bit more leveling on this thing. Because I had to do a lot off cam because I found I was getting way too framey. And I don't know what the issue is. I definitely need to clean my PC. I know it. I haven't cleaned it in about a month. I usually try to clean it once a month because I have quite a dusty room where I have my PC and all my setup and everything. So things can kind of get a little bit dusty inside the PC. And I try to clean it once a month, but I've kind of slacked a little bit. I think it's been slightly over a month or something. So let's go over here and kill some... Is there a Bronto? Let's kill this guy. This shouldn't be too much of a problem. I think we just hit him, I'm not even sure. Where is he? There he is. We'll just keep doing these. Now, unfortunately, we probably will have to stop for Stam. Will we? Yeah, definitely. This guy's not even bloody, is he? Oh, I think I missed that one. Alright. Yeah. Oh, okay, he's almost dead, actually. He's a little bit bloody. Oh, you know what? We might not even have to stop. Let me see. Two more? Okay, one more after this, maybe? No, it's probably about two more now. Yeah, let's try... Okay, one more. Where's he even gone? There he is. Okay, there he is. Hey, we got him! Awesome, okay. You got that guy. Let's hop down here and take a little look. Did we get another level? No, okay. Interesting. What else is around? I pretty much just been killing like Brontos and Rexes and stuff. I went to the North Island. Oh, I didn't get any more of the vertebrates. I went to the North Island and I did a full sweep. I killed everything there. I didn't find any alphas actually. That Apache just knocked out that Dillo. Interesting. But yeah, I didn't find any alphas or anything, which kind of sucked. I was kind of hoping that maybe we might even find like an Alpha Raptor or something like that. Just something to get us quite a few levels. I could probably use my bow on it mostly. Let's fly around and kill the Stego. The Stegos are kind of okay for XP. A little bit risky with the water here. We can kind of go low and then aim up before we Palpatine attack. There we go. Let's do another Palpatine attack here. Ooh. Oh, we touched the water. We're okay, though. Alright, you know what? I don't really like mess around with the water. Come on up here, buddy. Let me just do this. Much easier. And a couple more and you're dead. Come on, one more. Oh, I was hoping I could Palpatine attack him. There we go, we got him. Awesome. Okay, that was level 90. Did we get another level? No, but we are pretty close. Okay, what else is around here? Oh man, leveling takes so long now that they've taken away the ability to give your dinos, what are they called? Broth of Enlightenment. I'm so annoyed that they did that. really annoyed me. Like, I don't really, I get it, you know, it's probably easy for some big tribes to go ahead and like farm up like hundreds of horns within a day and then level up all their dinos or something. But at the same time, for like PvE, it's just a bit of a waste. Now I have to go around and manually like level absolutely everything because like I get not manually, but like what is it? Like with normal kind of legit way of doing it instead of just like having double XP and like running around just killing alphas and stuff, that would get me a lot of XP, and being able to level up like that really quick was very handy. But yeah, it kind of sucks. Kind of bums me out a little bit. I know there are explore notes, but they are limited, and once they're gone, they're gone. So I kind of want to save those for really important dinos. But at the same time, for those important dinos, if they're strong, what's the point of wasting it? You know? I don't know. I'm kind of back and forth on the whole explore note thing right now, whether or not I should be using them for certain dinos and all that good stuff. I don't know. I'll probably just end up using them for my favorite dinos, like my Thyla, which is probably my favorite dino that I own right now. That thing's absolutely insane. And then maybe my Saber as well. I don't really use him so much now. I've been using my Thyla a lot more. So I'll probably end up using most of the explore notes on him instead. This is a 120 Bronto, by the way. Let us land down here, maybe get a couple hits off with a bow. Are you following me? No. Can I get another one off without killing you? Okay. This should be the killing blow now. Two hits, maybe? Oh, we missed that one. One more. Yeah, we got him. A level 120. And that gets us a level. Alright. Oh, we don't want to accidentally hit into the water there. And there's our base right there. We're so close. You know what, actually, I'm kind of happy with the stamina right now. It seems to be okay, so let me just bump that up then. Okay. Let me see. Alright, yeah, I'm pretty fast, to be honest. I might, I don't know. We're probably just going to keep trying to level some more speed, get this thing, like, super, super fast, just so I can, like, fly across the map in, like, 2 seconds or something. What's hitting me, by the way? Yeah. Hit these shallies. There's a Mega Neura on me, that's what it was. Alright, get these dudes right here. Ooh. And then maybe after that, we'll probably call it quits for today. I've done a huge amount of leveling today. And it gets a little bit boring, just repetitive, like after a while. It's completely like 100%, you know, no alphas, just complete, legit, just normal kills. Kind of boring. Doing that for like ages, so I don't know. Let us fly up maybe to the top of the tower up here, and then we can end it off up here. Alright, let me check out the stats before we do. We're about halfway to the next level, actually. Interesting. What did we do? Maybe we got like a level and a bit once we got that Bronto down. I'm not sure. Did we get anything? No, we didn't get any of these rewards. So, if you guys found yourself enjoying this video at any point, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. If you guys like the little maze prank thing, definitely go over and check out Axeman's channel. Link is down there below, and I'll probably put a link to his video. I've actually already checked out the fact that he has a video. I still need to watch it, though, because it's probably going to be absolutely hilarious. But you guys should go ahead and watch that, too. And, yeah, I guess I'll catch you guys next time.